What's going on? Sean Watson here at the Utah Boat Show. About to go out here and do a little demo, do a little wakeboard on this rail we got here behind us. I got the Jaybird Blue Buds X right here with me. I'm gonna test them out, see how they work. They come equipped with Liquipel nanotechnology. We're gonna see how they work.
Hey, what's up, Watson? Can you hear me? I guess I gotta call out some tricks so you can do some tricks on this feature.
Give me a nose press backside 180. Nose press backside 180.
Hey, do a front lip right here.
Front lip.
Nice, very nice. Hey, you can go back to your music now.
Pretty amazing. It was the first time I've really rode with headphones while riding. Could hear the music playing as day. You know, Pat was about, you know, I think about 100 feet away from me, had perfect signal. We were just messing around. Like, when I would turn around each time, I'd say, hey, Pat, what do you want me to do? And he'd give me a trick to try. You know, I fully fell underwater, got dragged, and the secure fit stayed in my ear, didn't come out whatsoever, didn't have to adjust it at all. You know, music was still playing. You know, I went underwater, completely underwater. Music cut out for a second because it lost signal with the Bluetooth, but as soon as I came out, I rode away, they're still working right now. I'd say the Liquipel actually works pretty well.